And the Word became flesh and lived among us. And we have seen his glory, the glory as of a Father's only Son, full of grace and truth. From his fullness, we have all received grace upon grace. For it is God who commanded light to shine out of darkness. It is God who has shone in our hearts to give the light of the knowledge of the glory of God in the face of Jesus Christ. Glory to God. Glory to the newborn King.